Winnipeg's fleet of snow clearing equipment's been very busy the past few days, not only plowing roads, but also cutting down the sometimes massive snowbanks and windrows that are left behind. Front-end loaders follow the city's snowplows to clear windrows away from driveways, but as some Winnipeggers found out Tuesday morning, sometimes they forget a few.
Some of the snowbanks are extremely high, up to 6 or 7 feet tall, and big chunks of snow like this don't make for easy shoveling.
Anyone whose driveway approach hasn't been cleared is asked to call 311 to report the problem. The city's policy is to send a loader over to solve the problem as soon as possible. For the Winnipeg Sun, I'm Paul Turenne.